Hey, what's up, interwebs? It's the Big Cheese for Brick Fox Productions, and you are watching me play Deep Rock Galactic, a ghost ship games, with target practice, my sock, and the meat bag. We've had a pretty good run of Hazard 5s, meaning we finished one. I hope that didn't give anything away if you... whatever. I play with these guys from time to time. I've seen them around. We've seen each other. We have good times. Man, triple gold promoted scout. That's inspirational. I don't want to mimic that in any way, although I will probably get there someday. It's St. Patty's Day. I'm gonna go ahead and try and get a lot of gameplays recorded. Because, well shoot, I imagine YouTube videos are going to explode over the next couple of weeks as everybody goes into the 2-week quarantine period. I'm gonna miss farmers markets. Not really, but still.
Can we go back? Please.
Rock and stone.
Rock and stone, brother.
Yeah, I forgot my lunch. We should go back.
Time to collect your paycheck. Let there be light.
We detected an area filled with the quarks, and you get to bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract the quark from within the walls. We've sent in a specialized heavy lifter. And we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lift has been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focus. It's about the goods.
No. 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 Yeah, I know. I should have grabbed him for a Steve. Oh, no! Couldn't even see that. Oh, that was a little scary, especially on Hazard 5. I mean, even if it hadn't been Hazard 5, just not being able to see where the enemy was. Getting that a no. Oh, okay. You want more? You're my buddy now. That's right. Ah! Seems like behind me might be worth it. No. Coming.
Oh.
Yeah. Here, someone jump on my head and get this flower. Steve is coming to help you. No. Fudge. What a waste. Dang it! And when they hit me, they take part of my shield. I need all the shield I can get. Ba-doom-psh.
That was sort of close.
Oh, we just need one more flower.
Nicely done, team. You secured yourself a nice bonus.
Terrifying. Jeez. I will never get used to Steve screaming behind me. Alright, we just need two more. Where are they at, target practice? Oh, I see ya. Okay. Lights up! Did you find one meat bag? No! See, all of my builds are based around dying so that the team stays together. It gets me some crap, but, I don't mind dying a lot if we win. Coming to you, Driller. Or not. Wait. I got you, Massa.
Well done. You got them all. Hit the launch controls to return the minehead. We'll send in the escape pod.
Get him, Steve!
Contact! Lock and load!
I still think that the old Iron Will was better, where you could just chain it forever. Ready to move?
One down.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Okay, I'm gonna save the last shield for the resupply. Y'all ready to resupply? Ah, no you're not. The roll of dead weight is already filled. That's my job. Coming back. I may need a driller down here. No, you just went deeper into the cave is all.
Preserve your bullets!
Coming for ya.
Credits has been withdrawn. Supply drop is inbound.
So yeah, you want to go back the other way.
Follow me. Look over here.
Oh, that'll be handy, meat bag. Anyone else got anything to deposit? I guess we just pushed a button? That was a lot of slashers. That was many slashers.
Sentry gun needs assembly.
Oh my!
That was a lot of swarmers. Turning the HUD off for Has-5 is a bad idea. I mean, it's really cool and cinematic looking, but not seeing health bars sucks. Is that all you possess? Oh, that's handy. Yeah, I'm fine. That's not a good noise.
Drop pod inbound. Stand clear.
I'm just kind of hoping it's up here. It is.
Good game, that was fun.
Oh, they're eating me in the drop pod. They were showing a hit indicator, but it wasn't actually taking shield damage away, so... Did somebody just cuss in the background? Jesus, come on. It's St. Paddy's Day. That's big rock target practice. I would have brought that back too. Oh my gosh. I'm the Big Cheese for Brick Fox Productions. That was fun. These guys knew how to handle themselves, but that is not always the case, which is why I do not always play Hazard 5. It can be stressful if they're not used to it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Comment. It always makes me interested to see what you guys have to say. Good game, guys. Later, all. And I will catch you all in the next one.